Okay, now let's start our class. Who will do the recitation of Holy Quran? Who will do? Can you hear me? Everybody, yes. Can you hear me? Okay, now let's start. Who is going to do the recitation of Holy Quran? Nobody? Okay, do it in a nice way. Okay, Ali Ahmed, you can do.
Assalamu alaikum, teacher.
Wa alaikum assalam. Now let's start. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Ar-Rahmanir rahim. مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. Okay. Okay, yesterday we have learned. Okay. Can you see the screen? Can you see the screen? What is written on it?
Yes.
What is written on it?
English.
Okay, everybody mute yourself. Listen, everybody mute yourself. Apne mic band karne sab. Everybody mute your mic, please. Apne mic sab band kar de. Now, let's do review. This is the present tense that we have learned in our first class. Simple present tense is used to talk about an action which happens on a regular basis. Okay, this is already done. Now, this worksheet I have given you yesterday for the homework. Have you done it? Sabne kar li?
Ji.
Yes, main humne kar li.
Now, yes, okay, good. Now, this is the simple past tense that we have done yesterday. Humne kal kiya tha na? Now, this is the review. The past tense verb describe an action that has happened in the past. Many past tense verbs are formed by adding ed to the verb. This already done yesterday. These are the exercises that we have done in the class. And this is all the exercise of worksheet exercise that we had done yesterday in the class. And this is also, okay? Now, today we are going to do, what is the first, third form of past tense? Third form, kaun si hogi? Present done, future past tense. What is the third one?
Future tense.
Okay, future tense.
Future tense.
Okay.
Future tense.
Now let's start future tense. Now let's start the future tense. Now I will show a video. Okay. Can you see? You cannot see on the screen.
No.
You cannot see on the screen. Okay. Let's wait. Let's wait.
Bed hogging. Bed.
ये कौन आ गई? बोले.
Now you can see.
Yes.
What is this? What is written on it? What is written on it? क्या लिखा हुआ है?
Simple future tense.
Simple future tense. Today we are going to learn about. Now everybody quiet. Future. Now the future, the simple future tense indicates an action that will happen in future, जो के आगे कल या किसी वक्त होगा, ठीक है? Future tense is formed by using the helping word will, shall with the base form of the verb. Do you understand what is simple future tense? Listen carefully. Yes. Listen carefully.
Yes.
Simple future tense उसको कहते हैं जो अभी होगा, जिसका हम प्लान कर रहे होते हैं कि हम ये करेंगे, दैट इज कॉल्ड फ्यूचर टेंस. एंड द फ्यूचर टेंस वर्ब्स ऑलवेज स्टार्ट विद विल और शैल. ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट अगेन.
ये फाइल मैंने पढ़ाया
हुआ है.
सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस.
हां बेटा, काफी लंबा है.
सिंपल टी करावा है और फिर बड़े होकर करेंगे और हम कर रहे हैं, ये पता है मुझे.
देखना ना कौन सा यहाँ पे लगा हुआ है. पर्पल, इसको शॉप करो. और ये पर्पल कलर नंबर 6 में यहाँ पे 10th लास्ट वाले में होगा.
Everybody, now look at here. The dog will shows future tense. The dog will bark at the mailman. I will clean
my room.
I will clean is future tense. I will fold the laundry.
I will fold laundry.
I will work hard.
He will mop the floor.
Now look at here. Floor. What is future tense? What's that? The dog will bark. आप लोगों को समझ में आया? जब हम फ्यूचर टेंस यूज करते हैं तो हम विल को लगा देते हैं, विल या शैल लगा देते हैं. जैसे डॉग बार्क, कुत्ता भौंका. द डॉग विल बार्क, कुत्ता भौंकेगा, ठीक है ना. आई विल क्लीन माय रूम, मैं अपना कमरा साफ करूंगी. नाउ लुक एट हियर.
आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही.
सेंटेंस इंडिकेट दैट द एक्शन हैज नॉट हैपेंड येट. सेंटेंस से पता चल रहा है कि अभी ये एक्शन हुआ नहीं है बल्कि होगा, ठीक है ना. इसकी प्लानिंग हो रही है, जारी है. एंड इट विल हैपन इन द फ्यूचर.
जैसे कि हमने पहले किया था और हम अभी कर रहे हैं और हम बाद में करेंगे.
गुड, अंडरस्टैंड?
यस.
ओके,
वी विल टेक उर्दू क्लास.
वी विल टेक उर्दू क्लास. ओके, हाँ, यू विल टेक उर्दू क्लास. वेरी गुड. हु मेक दैट सेंटेंस?
आयशा कामरान.
Aisha Kamran make that sentence.
Okay.
I will show you some future tenses.
He will go to school.
उस वाली टेल पे आप उस वाली नेक्स्ट नहीं की हमने उस साइड वाली
We will so, go to
Okay. Now look at here again.
Miss Ali will read the book. Ali read the book.
Yeah, I will go to kitchen.
Okay, wait. Wait. So I'm going to share the screen. Now look at here. Now you have done your homework. Can you show me? Have you done your homework? That I have given you yesterday. Have you done it?
Yes.
Can you show me?
Miss, तेरे लैपटॉप का कैमरा नहीं चल रहा।
आपके लैपटॉप का?
यार मैंने सॉफ्टवेयर पे भेज दिया।
आपके लैपटॉप का कैमरा नहीं चल रहा?
यार इसी वजह से
टीचर
मैंने सॉफ्टवेयर पे भेज दिया।
टीचर मैं कह रही थी कि ना मुझे समझ नहीं आया किस तरह करना है।
क्या चीज किस तरह करना है मैंने मैं आपको दिखा रही हूँ क्या किस तरह से करना है इतना इजी तो था
टीचर कर लिया
आई विल डन टुडे
ओ ओ ओ ठहर जाए एक मिनट आई विल शो
यू आई विल डन टुडे आई विल डन टुडे
यू विल डन इट टुडे
यस
ओके
आई डोंट डू दैट्स व्हाई आई विल Right today.
Okay. Just show me. कुछ technically हो रहा है. Show नहीं हो रहा है. I don't know क्यों show नहीं हो रहा है.
DJ मैंने अपना homework software पे भेजा है.
अच्छा good. अच्छा किया आपने बेटा.
Miss मुझे मिली नहीं थी worksheet.
आपने नहीं मिली worksheet.
Me too मुझे भी नहीं मिली थी worksheet.
मैंने देखा नहीं.
एक मिनट आई एम फाइंडिंग इट
तो
ये रे मिल गया नाउ कैन यू सी दिस दिस वर्कशीट यू हैव डन दिस वर्कशीट यू हैव डन नाउ टेल मी गुड हाउ यू हैव डन इट कैसे कैसे किया है माय फ्रेंड डैश मी हाउ यू डू इट कैसे किया यहां क्या है यहां क्या है Help. Very good. Number two. I dashed on Saturday. Sleep. The sleep is going to be क्या होगा?
Sleep.
No. Slept. S-L-E-P-T. Slept. Now number three. Number three, he go to beach every weekend. Go का क्या हो जाएगा? Go का क्या हो जाएगा past tense?
Goes.
No. No. Yesterday I already explained it to you.
Miss went.
Went. Very good. They dash to college daily. Again go.
Went.
Very good. Kids do not dash the medicine. Like का क्या हो जाएगा? Past tense. Like का क्या होगा? Light. D add हो जाएगा. D. Now number six. Do you dash some help? Need. Past tense of need. नीड का क्या हो जाएगा पास्ट टेंस ऑफ नीड
नीड
नीड नीडेड Does he dash to the to take admission in class? Want? What is the past tense of want?
Wanted.
Very good.
Wanted.
Does David dash game properly? Play. What is the past tense
played.
Of play?
Played.
Played. Nine. Do you dash to play cheese? Do you dash to play cheese? Like, what is the past tense of like?
Like.
We just add D. Now, number 10. She dash how to speak Spanish? No. No ka kya ho jayega? No yani janna. Usko malum hai ke kaise Spanish bolte hain? No.
No.
New K-N-E-W new. No, the past tense is new. Number 11.
New.
I dash towards my home after walking. Move. What is the past tense of move?
Moved.
Moved. Now number 12. He dash to participate in extra. Curricular activities. Want.
Teacher.
The past tense of want.
Wanted.
Very good.
Wanted.
Number 3. The patient dash medicine on time. What is the past tense of take? What is the past tense of take? Take.
Take.
She has children to music.
Okay, now look at here.
Miss.
Now, again. Come to the future tense. Okay, now can you see the screen?
No.
No. Okay. आज कुछ मसला हो
नाश्ता नहीं कराना ये रो
भी Can you see it now?
Yes.
Okay, now do review again of simple present tense. Mary feeds her dog. Fats, feed. From feed, fats. Peter enjoys the food. From enjoy, it enjoys. Tim always cooks the dinner. Cooks. Tim watches. From watch, it is going to be watches. May usually dresses in pink. From dress, it becomes dresses. Bob never. Now it is going to be add es. This is just a review. Okay. His car. From what? It washes. Baby cries loudly. Very good. From cry, cries. Again, Peter carries a heavy bag. From carries, it becomes carries. So in present tense, sometimes we add S, sometimes we add ES, and sometimes we add IES.
Teacher, क्यों शोर हो रहा है? समझ नहीं आ रहा.
Okay. Can you see? Now, yes. Do the review. Do the review by yourself. Read it by yourself. Read it by yourself.
Bolo.
I give you 5 minutes. Do the review. I just give you 2 minutes more. Do the reading by yourself. Done. Okay. Okay now. Now I'm going to okay, can you see? Now,
yes.
Now see no. That video again. See that video again. Simple future tense. Now look at here. Now, the simple future tense indicates an action that will happen in the future. The future tense is formed by using the helping verb will or shall with the base form of the verb. Okay. So we add will or shall in future tense. Now look at here again. The dog will bark at the mailman. The dog will bark at the mailman. I will clean my room. Will. I will clean my room. Will is going to, the will is going to be added to make it future tense. I will fold the laundry. I will work hard.
I will
mop the floor.
I will work hard. Teacher, I will work hard.
Now do review. Do review by yourself.
That dog.
That so dog. Teacher, what we? What word will add? What now, word we add to make
will,
the sentence?
Will, I will clean my room. I will. I